Report. District search completed. Target not found.
Expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out! It's just you and I now.
Cicero? It's you! Didn't you?
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting a reunion here. You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dog's side?
You wouldn't understand.
But you look so... How are you different from them?
Emerge as the ultimate warrior! This is what the future of Torch City will become!
You're a traitor to all Fertisons! I'll knock some sense into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy. I'll cut through everything and free them!
Sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. It's our world that's turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
What? The boss of the Iron Dogs is Cicero. Our team's ace pilot?
Yeah.
Impossible! Cicero was killed in battle. You saw it with your own eyes.
I don't know what happened, but he's betrayed us and become the leader of the Iron Dogs. That steel body of his means that I'm no match for him, even with the fist.
Strange. Fertisons don't end up like Iron Dogs for no reason.
Spark.
Let's try and get out of here first. We need to investigate things before we can make up our minds about Cicero. Oh, here comes another poor sucker. Hey, kid! It's a cat!
Keep quiet, 6304!
Nice move!
And the keys, darling. Thank you. Catch.
Who are you? Why are you helping us?
I guess that's what we get for helping you. That's no way to talk to a lady.
I saw you at the power station. You were very agile, but I recognized your unique attack rhythm.
Those ears of yours aren't just for show after all, silly bunny. You can call me Q.
What power station? You two know each other?
Hey, Ray. You smooth talker, you.
You two can stay and chat. The power might come back on at any moment, so I need to get out of here.
Looks like our savior has a way out. I'll tag along.
Silly bunny. That big fist has been taken to the evidence room on prison level 4. You want to get it back first?
Get her so out of here for me, and I'll meet you back in town.
That means you owe me one, then. Come on, Fuzzy Bear. Take a deep breath, suck in your stomach, and follow me.
Huh? See you later, Ray. Wait for me!
Avoid the Iron Dogs until I find the fist. Did you end up here for stealing from the Iron Dogs?
You jest. I am the Flying Mouse. How could the Iron Dogs have possibly caught me? I came to see how sturdy these...
Oh. I'm gonna...
Come back! I've got too much treasure in my backpack. I'll...
The door is locked. We need a key.
Self-reliance is a virtue, and you aren't much help either. How about this? You open the cell door and...
The door is locked.
Self-reliance...
Boss's orders! Don't let that crazy rabbit get his hands on the fist! Screw this up, and we end up in the scrapyard! Yes, sir!
It's not powered yet.
How come this board is so hard?
The door is locked. We need a key.
Oh, I'll be stuck here then.
What are you doing here, Shen?
Rayton? Ovi invited you many times, and here you are, finally gracing us with your presence. Are you inviting me to hole up with you? You should go and hide elsewhere. You cowards hiding in the city piss me off. Aren't you retired?
Now, this is no place to talk. I'll get you out. The door is locked. We need a key.
Just go. I wasn't counting on you anyway.
It's not powered yet.
Thank you. didn't expect the Iron Dogs to keep this old thing around.
Thank you.
We meet again, old friend.
How about this? You open the cell door, and I'll give you some of the Take this skeleton key. Don't thank me. It's fate that brought you here. So let's be friends.
I have to get out tonight!
The door's open. Off you go.
Water. Do you have water?
Only some carrot juice.
Thank you for the carrot juice. I am Pippin the Rabbit, a lover of nature and botanical research.
How did you end up here?
The Legion came searching for weapons. There's a super treasure in my house that the Legion must not find. I pretended to run away with an empty box to distract them, and ended up here.
So what exactly is this treasure of yours?
You saved me, so I'll let you in on the secret. It's the seed of the plants in Torch City, from before it was occupied by the Legion. Look, this is a seed that I dug up from a corner of the prison. Look how pretty it is. I haven't seen a rare seed like this for a long time. I always try to shield this corner during Legion inspections. Fortunately, it has not been discovered yet.
Go on now. Don't let the Iron Dogs catch you again.
Yes, I need to take the seed home quickly. Thank you.
Understand, you city people. What's so good about living under the iron?
Let's get out of here.
Get out of here? And go where? This was our place. It's the Iron Dogs that should get out of here.
Where would I find a better gunner than you in the Western Range?
You got a smooth tongue on you.
Oh!